Hello and welcome to a tutorial on getting Snapchat on your MacBook or macOS device without using Android emulators such as Bluestacks. Let's begin. First, on your MacBook's web browser, go to snaphackosx.com. SnapHackOSX is a great piece of software I have been using on my MacBook for years to see my Snapchat messages and stories. Using this will not burn out your computer, like other Android emulator methods you may have seen online. This is just a simple standalone app for your Mac. On the website, click the Download tab on the menu. And on the next page, choose Download the SnapHack free trial here. It will now download as a DMG file on your MacBook. Once it's finished downloading, click on it to start setup. Drag the app into your applications folder, so you can find it easily. Double-click the ghost logo to launch the application, and then click open. The app will now show you the login screen. You need to enter your Snapchat username and password here. Once you have logged in, you will be able to see all of your recently received snaps. Just click on a snap to view it. Click on New Stories to see a list of your friends' recent story posts. Just click on one to start viewing. Click on My Stories to see your own story posts. You can also view your sent snaps, and your list of friends. In the Settings tab, you can choose whether or not you want people to know if you have seen their snaps. For complete anonymity while viewing snaps and stories, make sure both options here are set to never. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Unfortunately, you cannot upload photos to Snapchat from this program, but it is great for looking at your new received snaps and stories without having to check your phone. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, and check out our other social media tutorials.